Martin Sixsmith used to be the BBC's man in Moscow.
And Washington.
You're depressed.
Well, I got the sack. I'm unemployed.
Yes, but it wasn't your fault, was it?
That's why I'm depressed.
What are you working on at the moment?
I know this woman. She had a baby when she was a teenager. She's kept it secret for 50 years.
You're talking about a human interest story, and that's... I don't do those.
Why not?
Do you think I should do a human interest story? Philomena, how are you?
I had a hip replacement last year, Martin. Titanium, so it won't rust.
Otherwise, I'd have to oil you like the Tin Man.
Is that right?
Oh, no.
He's just joking, Mum.
Oh. I was going to ask if it would be possible not to use my real name when you write the story. What about Anne Boleyn? That's a lovely name. Well, somebody had that.
We're going to have to use your real name, Philomena.
I only want to know if he's all right.
Perhaps these older nuns could help us with some of the details.
I don't think that's going to be possible.
Why not?
You're a journalist.
I used to be.
Martin's a Roman Catholic.
Yes, well, no, I used to be. My guess is that Anthony was adopted and sent to America.
I think I would like to go. I'd like to know if Anthony ever thought of me. I've thought of him every day.
Should we go for a walk?
Or we could watch Big Mama's House. It's about a little black man pretending to be a fat black lady. It looked hilarious, Martin.
She told four people today that they were one in a million. What are the chances of that?
Oh. What if he died in Vietnam? Or lived on the street? Or what if he was obese?
Well, that makes you think he'd be obese.
Because of the size of the portions.
That's my Anthony.
I met him.
Where?
At the White House.
Dear God, what was he like? And did you remember anything he said?
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Might have been high.
Oh, Martin.
I did not abandon my child.
He was taken from me.
She's been looking for him. She spent her whole life trying to find him.
I've never been to Mexico, but I believe it's lovely. Apart from the kidnappings.